I can understand being betrayed by my wife. Or a partner, or even my son. But I lost him. Right when I decided to admit his existence for the first time. In order to have another life. I swear to you, I don't have much time, but I'll squeeze every second to its last drop.